Okay, so hi guys and welcome to my channel. So today it is 18th of December, which means 18th episode of the Julekalender. I don't know what I've gotten you into, but I hope you're enjoying it. Let's get to episode 18.
Det är en mörk och stormfull aften.
Aww. Every time Hansi is thinking, he's always on his lip.
That was a good ringing, wasn't it, Fritz?
No, Hansi. It's much too negative. What the heaven do we do? The Nassau has gone with the wind and the book.
That was what Kamenov said was the worst thing that could happen. He will be sprø if he come to back without the book.
Maybe we should go to back?
No, Ginter. If we go to back without the key, then will good old Kamenov die.
But you
think
have the key.
A little about Ginter.
No, yes. The play.
You have the key.
Oh, it's to be you in just don't have the book. Of.
I also feel depressive. It looks very black out. What shall we do?
It looks very blackout.
No, I was back wrong again. I've done that means 10 gongs today.
I'll take you together, Ginter. Nisser, don't cry.
Ginter is so cute. Oh, there's Benny. He got the book. Yay.
Kjøkket, hvor det vært over?
Nei, det var bare lekkert.
Ja, du får ha meg unnskyld for dere med boka.
Ja, det kan du si, ja.
Ja.
Jeg tror det er land og strand etter
den,
ikke sant?
Ja, jeg kunne ikke rå for det. Den sto innimellom alle andre bøkene I reoen. Er det noe jeg kan gjøre for det?
Helst ikke, du.
Ja, gjør jeg det da.
Ja, det ville være bære lekkert, eller hva det dere sier.
Bære, you can hear the different accent that this Oslo guy has compared to their trønder accent. Ginter is still crying, my heart.
Haven't you in the hall taken any form for plan, Fritz? It don't have to be detailed yet, just in big tracks.
No, I've been thinking and thinking, but I cannot find out the plan.
That's no shit.
Yes, my humor is very dourly now. Everything has gone out. Oh, it's hard to be a Nisseman.
Daven, do you think Son and Nosso can't
they
find out to make
They switched their
the
lives!
Book?
Ginter, it's okay. Look at all this Christmas decoration, and she still hasn't found the box.
Har du merket noe?
Hæ?
Ser du ikke at det noe forandret her?
I did.
Du ser noe ingenting, du. Ser du at det hengt opp Guilander, da?
Det heter ikke Guiland, ikke sant? Det fransk, ikke sant? Frankrike, ikke sant? Paris, ikke sant?
Jau, vi vet da godt hva Frankrike legger han.
Og like før jeg ble nervøs her, altså.
Pop.
Men altså, jeg har vært og reist en del I Frankrike, ikke sant? Og Guiland betyr noe som henger I buer I taket, ikke sant? Guiland, ikke sant? Sier seg nærmest selv, ikke sant?
Fransk,
ikke sant? Altså, jeg sier det bare fordi det greit å vite tingenes opprinnelse, ikke sant?
Jau, det bare lekkert. Men de som her, de kommer altså fra samlaget.
Ja, men jeg mener hvor de egentlig kommer fra, ikke sant?
Ja, men det vel det jeg sier. De som henger her, de kommer fra samlaget.
You're like so done with that guy.
My humor is whole on bottom now.
Yes, mine too.
I can't speak when I have it on the hair. I have tried to speak out of the crease, but it works not.
No.
Well.
Ginter is the cutest thing ever.
Will you go and get it, Hansi?
Is it not another out way?
No, Hansi. Go and get it.
Who shall do it?
I forgot what this is.
I can't do it.
I can tell you not do it.
What is it?
Well, then let me.
It's a guitar.
Let's take the blues.
Sometimes life is not easy. Sometimes life is hard and no drift. sometimes life is not easy. Sometimes life is hard and ugly. Sometimes it's really, really no shit.
That's true. Life is shit. We get it, you're good on the guitar.
God free me, da vel. God free me, da vel, and vår Herre bevars.
Sometimes life is not easy.
No.
No.
Sometimes life is horror and glue.
Yes. Yes.
Sometimes life is not
it's
easy.
Like Fritz is the dad of these two kids.
Something shall you not stick your nose in.
No, no.
But leave it till somebody new.
Sound like a Beatles song.
God free me, da vel, and vår Herre bevars.
It's like the dad's like, fuck this, both my kids are crying.
Har du hørt noe om bilen din, Benny?
Ja, har du hørt noe om bilen din, Benny?
It's been 2 weeks.
Er det noen som sett på ledningen og tørre apparatet, eller?
Olav! Du må nå bare la han lese. Det er noe det eneste som interesserer en.
Ja, men det var noe voldsomt så interessant jeg boka var da. Men går det an å få våta noe som står til jo? Nei, 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 nei. Nei, det går ikke, nei. Nei, men når jeg er vekk, ja, da får han munnen på glid. Ja, da roper han og skriker. Nei, nei, alle fett noen verktøy så tullet er på grunn til en bok.
Olav, du må nå bare la han lese. Du må heller komme og hjelpe meg å henge opp julpynt. Ja, jeg må nå bli ferdig til jula, vet du.
Nei, huff og tyttig. Jeg tror jeg helt på å ta overhånd alt det her.
This was Olav's time to be mad.
Han nissen tapt kampen. Er det virkelig mulig å spikke seg ut av en krise? Klarer Gjertrud å pynte ferdig til jul? Følg med i morgen.
Does Gjertrud get to decorate before Christmas? That is the big question we've all wondered. Because if she's not done decorating by now, you'll not be able to see the house by the end. And they still haven't found the box that she's missing with Christmas decorations. This is just the stuff that's not in the box. So imagine how it's going to be afterwards. That was episode 18. The elves are very depressed, unfortunately, because they think the book is gone. They think the Nosor is gone. But Benny and the book is back, and they just need to get to the farm to see this. It's like I'm talking about these real theories. Like, maybe that's what... Like, this is a real show with conspiracy theories around it, but it's literally just the most plain, laid-out show. You know exactly what's going to happen. So there's really not much depth to go into here. Thank you so much for checking out with me and that you're still here. Amazes me. I hope to see you tomorrow.